works. I've got my new phone as well. Look, it looks quite good from there. I don't have to do too much leaning in.
I know. We're a bit, we're early, aren't we? Yeah. For us, it's 9 o'clock.
Have you noticed that I've got lips? Well, I mean, we've all got them, but what I've done.
What have you done?
Used the, I told you, I said,
oh,
you
right,
know,
of course,
I know. Went to the DIY department of boots. I said to the girl, I said, I'm trying to find a brush. And she said, well, what sort of brush? A hairbrush? I said, no, a thing for these.
And does it, because
she said a toothbrush. I said, no, lips.
It's amazing how much more you get.
Well, I've never used a lip brush before.
And what have you done with your old ones? Have you got
my old lip brush?
No, your old lipsticks. Did you chuck them out when they were got level?
Yeah.
Because I didn't. There's about another few months in there.
Well, I didn't know, Sally.
Is that what, are you down to your last?
No, I've still got.
What have you got left?
You don't be jealous, but I've still got. This is the one that's got the mousse in it.
I think I've got one.
That's hidden, but the one at home I'm using is literally gone.
I think I've got literally a third of that, and then that's it done.
Like, good morning. There, nobody said we're missing all the things because everybody's talking
about.
Yeah,
we'll have to give the medals. We're busy talking.
DIY.
Oh, Lisa Day has got a gold. Eileen Murray has got a silver.
Good morning. Where's the bronze one?
Oh,
they're not
there
yet.
We've got to wait to come on.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Well, how come they've got such fast connections or figures?
Let's just, we're early this morning, she might not even come on. We'll do with the bronze.
Who might not come on?
Well, anybody.
Oh, I see, right.
They'll be busy.
There?
Jane Gamble.
Well, oh, well, we know her.
Yes,
actually,
we
know all of them, actually.
I know we do. We know her. Yeah. You've not met Jane, though, have you?
No, but she's a name I know.
Yes.
So,
good. Jane's one with the incredible hair. I'll show you a picture.
I think
of
you've showed me a picture
yes,
before.
Yes, all like. And yeah. Do you know what? I'm going to get hair like you, Jen. I'm going to grow it and see if
I
can
get it.
Helen Symes on again.
Hello, gosh.
You know, the one that you were bothered about.
Yeah, all right. Well, she still comes back, so that's something.
Morning, Hazel. Morning.
You should see the view.
Jane's, oh, yes, Jane has met you, of course. She'll have been the tribe meetup in Kirby Lonsdale.
What, when I was working behind the thing, doing
no,
the money?
No, the one last year where they all came and went for a walk.
I can't remember.
Should remember if she
Well, the
saw
thing
you.
Is, they can remember me because there's only one of me, but there's about 100 of them.
Thank fuck for that.
Yeah. So, do you know, should see the view we've got here? I've got a view of a bin.
Let's show them.
That's our view. We're down by the shore. It's beautiful.
Do you want to see the view?
Yeah.
Oh.
We're down by the shore.
We're down
it's
by the shore, and we're going to walk down that road
yeah.
for about half a mile, then back up about a mile and a half. And go all on the other side of the shore.
Yeah.
And it is hot, yeah. isn't it? I'm having a hot flush.
Yeah.
We're going to walk all on the other side of the shore. And that's what I love about that. I've done it a bit recently. Is that when Joe wrote his song, Waves.
You need to get, I was higher up before. It's the phone, because I'm not putting my chair.
I know,
I can't adjust my chair. There.
Well, I can't see what
no,
you said then.
I can't see anything. I can't see it.
Morning, Posh and Waffle. Lovely view, ladies. I know it's a bit of a view, isn't it?
Yeah, it certainly is.
Your hair looks lovely straight, Sally.
What about my hair?
I do straighten it myself.
Well, I made an effort this morning.
I say I had a cut yesterday. It was the lightest trim. So I went for just a light trim. And because I've not highlighted my hair since before lockdown.
And who helped you with that idea?
And Joe. Mm. And the conditioner's got massively better. I mean, it is grey, but sometimes after summer, it looks blonde again.
Yeah, but it looks blonde. See, mine's grey. Yours isn't as grey as mine.
Who saw Nicola's going in Bassenthwaite Lake? But yes, no, I had it cut yesterday.
Ooh, I'm going to the lake.
I had it cut yesterday, and what was I going to say? But I do straighten it, but I never straighten it this much, and I prefer it not this straight.
You're dropping hairs in my car.
It's a bit
Look.
Straight.
No,
you dropped a hair in the ice cream last week. I saw it.
I did not.
I did.
I don't believe it.
There was a hair across.
Whose ice cream was it?
Well,
I don't
it was across
you.
The tub. I had to move it out when I was going to do a scoop.
Well, at least I didn't break a cone.
yes, Lisa gets a gold medal. But what did you say then? Oh, no, when Joe wrote Waves in lockdown.
Yeah.
I remember getting really emotional because it's my favourite song that he's ever written. In fact, I'm going to share it on here.
It isn't. We've.
And
it is a nice one.
That where I went when the waves were coming in,
yeah.
And I remember just getting really emotional because the lyrics in the song is about motivation, how it wanes like waves and goes up and down. And even him, he'd have been 21, 22 when he wrote it, probably 21. And with the fact that you remember that young people, you just think you're the one, don't you? Sometimes who's got. Shit going on, it's mad. But no, I might share it after this. I loved it.
God, my arms are so sore.
Well,
they're really sore.
Done?
Well, I've been doing all that work.
You're tensing them.
They're just so sore.
Well, tense it.
What do you mean?
Well, you've got a bit of muscle.
Yeah. I should have.
Hey, fit, just feel that.
Oh, well, I don't.
The one with both hands.
Oh, it's solid. It's like Tyson
it
Fury.
It is. I'm telling you, I've got a lot stronger. I've been doing 20 minutes weights 5 times a week, and it only 20 minutes.
Well, you could have come and helped me do what I've done. Look at that. Can you see all that?
Look at shoulder.
No, I can't. They won't be able to see it. Look.
Well, they will.
Just look at all that. Can you see
all
that?
But you can't.
No, wait, can I just show you? Look at that after I've done it all.
Well, you
that was an hour and 50 minutes.
There.
Yeah, but I've taken everything off. You couldn't even get past.
She's had one of the trees fallen down on the
An hour and 50 minutes it took me to do that with my little power saw and whatever.
Yeah, she's very good.
And my arms are killing.
Yeah, well, just I've got DOMS in my legs. Tribers.
What's a
Arlene
DOM?
Murray's on. Delayed onset muscle soreness. Oh. If you're in the tribe, we do a live fitness every Thursday morning. And I did Body Rocker boot camp. It was only 14 minutes, but just all leg based. Struggling. I can't remember the last time I had such bad DOMS in my legs. So, and I'm starting to get.
Why do we have to use such sort of?
Because it's an acronym.
Can't we just say sore legs?
Delayed onset muscle soreness.
But why is it delayed? I mean, I had it straight away.
Because, no, not in your muscles. You won't have done. You might have had a bit of aching.
But that night I couldn't even.
Yeah, well,
my arm
was
so sore. I can't tell you.
That's not straight away, then, is it? You didn't get it the minute you did it.
No.
Oh, it's delayed then.
All right, okay.
Right. So, do you know what we're
like
going to talk about? So, do you know why we're doing a live first? Morning, Kerry. Kerry's the lovely lady who came from
Lynn, who
drove an hour and a half. Lovely to see you, Kerry.
She was very nice.
And I love now that I know what she looks like.
I know
Kerry
what she
Roberts.
Looks like too.
She was very nice,
she was
wasn't
very
she?
Nice.
And her husband was lovely.
Yeah, it was so nice to have some of these fans.
Yeah, who cares?
It was quite daunting for some of us.
But the reason we're doing the live now and not after the walk is we've parked up.
Next to the bin.
And we can't be arsed. It's cold, it's windy.
It's actually not cold, it's just...
Yeah, yeah. It's just not pleasant, and it's going to be really windy over there.
And also, we both look more attractive now than we will when we finished. Don't you think?
You speak for yourself.
All right, okay. Well, your hair will get blown to bits.
I'm not bothered. I'd rather it was blown to bits.
Where are they driving to down there? Can you go further down?
Yeah, that's where we're going. We're going to
the
bridge.
Yeah, but you said we're walking, we could drive.
Well, you could if you want, but I know what, you can. Then we'll only do 4 miles.
No, we'll do 5 miles.
Are you sure?
Yes, definitely.
So I'm going to put my hair
And also my little car, it's all flooded down there. No, I don't have a truck anymore. Got to think of these things.
Michelle said it's raining in Surrey.
Oh, it's raining everywhere, I think. In fact, if it's not raining somewhere, apart from Vicky Beaver's, let us know, we might go. Vicky Beavers is too far to get to.
She is. I just can't.
That doesn't look nice either.
I'm not bothered what it looks like.
Look, more hairs in my car.
Will you stop fussing about it?
I washed this car 4 times this week.
How many times have you been in my car with your dirty dog sitting on the seat and muddy boots? She doesn't give 2 shits.
Yeah, but you get your car clean and valeted. I have to do it myself.
Once every 6 months.
Right.
She's obsessed.
At the moment,
we're not often can't be bothered, can we?
No.
And it's 9 o'clock, I don't like setting
They still
off
didn't
late.
Guess what kind of car I had, did they?
Yeah, should we just tell them?
Yeah, I've got a VW Beetle turbo, 2-litre engine, and it's got 2 exhaust pipes. I've never had a car with 2 exhaust pipes.
And it's got a spoiler on the back.
Yeah, it has, yeah.
And it's...
And do you know who actually designed and made VW?
It was Ferrari Beatles. Man, wasn't it?
No, it was Mr. Porsche.
Porsche man.
Yeah, Mr. Porsche, Ferdinand Porsche.
Right.
Not that's why I didn't get it for that reason. I didn't even know that until afterwards and somebody told me. But it's quite cool, isn't it?
Yeah, no, it's
nice.
It's
a bit of a shock from
white,
a truck.
White with
yeah,
a black
that's
roof.
The thing. It's white, which is a bit of a...
White with a black roof and black wind mirrors.
Yeah.
You know, she thinks she's that. She thinks she's all that now, I tell you. But anyway, we just can't be bothered this morning.
No.
And you get them when it's very rare. I don't like the fact that it's 9 o'clock. It's often 7, 8 o'clock.
Yeah, but we had to go and see Sally's mother first.
I've seen my mum because she wasn't scud last night, so we called in on the way. And, do you think we'll just walk?
No, we have to walk.
I know we will. The thing is, they're the workouts that are the most important. When you can't be bothered, do it anyway. That's what creates consistency, and it's just a part of who we are, isn't it, walking on a Saturday morning and walking.
Well, I walk every day without fail.
Yeah.
Obviously, I leave my walks 3 times a week.
Yeah.
But a day doesn't start properly without a walk.
No, I do love it. I really do. Eileen's done the usual walk and got absolutely, I presume
soaked.
It was...
Probably.
Soaked, yes.
Yeah.
Eileen's amazing.
Well, it's
you
good
saw
to...
Eileen
yes,
last week,
I did.
Frank
it's,
and Eileen.
It's good to and be...
The,
wet, because then you have a nice bath or shower or whatever, and then you feel set up for the day.
And they're coming to Strictly, unlike some.
Yeah, I'm afraid I couldn't sit through 6 hours of it. I couldn't sit through.
Because obviously there's a three-course dinner
first. Oh, that thing, the link thing you said. Yes, can you watch it the next day? Have you asked?
I need to ask her.
If you're listening...
Why can't you watch it on the night?
Well, we're going out now, but...
Oh, yeah, she's got to...
Sorry, but...
She's not coming to support me, and she's not even watching the live stream.
Can I just finish?
Talk to the hand, love.
Sally, it doesn't start... Me, me, me. It doesn't start till 8:45 on the live stream. And yes, it finishes at 11:30, so I will be able to see some of it if I can't watch it the next day.
Yes, so you'll get it anyway, because I might not be on till the end, so you'll be able to watch me.
Yes, I mean, I don't really want to watch any of the others anyway.
But yes, for the first time ever.
When will you know when you're dancing?
Well, I'll message Pauline today.
Find out what...
I'll message her now. Before we go, I'll just WhatsApp her.
And also, so you've got to ask that question, can we watch it the next day? And also, some other people there might... be able to, what do you call it, the catch-up thing, catch-up crew. They might not be able to.
For the first time ever, Strictly have decided to live stream next Saturday's event.
This is Strictly at Liverpool.
Yes.
The Strictly itself obviously does live stream.
So they're going to live stream it, so you can buy a ticket. It's only about 11 quid, isn't
I've heard that if Angela Rippon gets voted out tonight, she's going to come and be in your Strictly at Liverpool.
She might do, she might. But
you could beat her.
But yes, you can buy a ticket. I'll put the link in the blurb and you can watch it, and it is just like the real thing. There's two of the judges are ex-Strictly professionals. There's 12 of us dancing, but there's two trophies. Not just two lots of voting, there's two trophies. There's the judges' vote, judges' trophy, and then there's the audience. So if you live stream...
Don't vote for Sally.
You can vote for me. But I think...
Yeah, but hang on, I think don't have to vote for you.
No, they don't. But you know, I think they'll be getting evicted, they'll be getting blocked if they vote for somebody else.
How will you know?
I won't. Mm. No, I'll know how many votes we've got, because it all goes to my total. Not the one that you can just see on Just Giving, but Pauline, when it's all done, she lets us know how much money we've raised.
Right. That's with the paying for the live stream and the vote. Yeah,
the live stream, and obviously complete transparency, I think it costs about 450 quid for them to live stream. So once they've paid for that with ticket sales,
then they get all the
profit goes to strict, and if they
the
don't
shelter.
If they don't sell the 40 odd tickets, then they'll pull it and you'll get your money back.
How many? 40?
Well, everybody else up until Tuesday, the other 12, this sounds awful, doesn't it? I don't mean to be blowing my own trumpet, and you lovely lot, the other 12 people, 11 people had sold two tickets between them.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
And I think this week we've sold another 20, 30
tickets.
Must be awful
tickets. Not to have any friends.
But you know.
Even I think I could manage to get two.
So I think we're going to get to the 40. So yes. But it doesn't go to my total.
No.
That just
fair
goes
enough.
To. Yeah. So if you want to sponsor me, just sponsor me on the Just Giving page. But yeah, it makes me more nervous that people are watching.
Yeah, but you don't, but actually, you won't even know they're there.
No, I do, because. I do know, because people are telling me but I do love the fact that I know that, like,
you know, Hazel, Jan
and Jude and
are
I
you
am
so, no, now sitting here telling them, as in not telling them that, but
well,
talking to people.
It's because I'm not really thinking about it.
Yeah,
but
so
if I allow myself, just I'll do it for you. If I allow myself to just sit and go, right, rehearsals, when the dress come and onto the dance floor comes Sally Wilkinson, and literally it just starts like that. I can feel it, because.
But I think on the night itself, when it happens, you won't.
I'll be shitting myself.
No, you will. I hope not. Oh dear.
I literally will.
What a thought.
I tell you what,
the live stream would be poor then. But I'd switch off immediately if you start that.
Yeah, because it's so fast and. It's just, and I want to do well. I know it doesn't matter
because I've raised the money. I've already raised it. You will do well. You'll win the whole thing.
And it's the fact that all my tables, the family table, and then the others, they're right in front of me on the dance floor.
You're fine. This time next week, are we walking next week?
No, I'm not. I'm in Liverpool.
What time do you have to be there?
I'm going on Friday.
Oh, I see.
I've got to, do you know how long the day is?
Oh, I can imagine. Well, I know how long the stream thing is. That's enough.
No, the day, I've got to be there at 9:30 in the morning.
That's ridiculous.
9:30.
You'll be exhausted before you
dance. We've got to do dress rehearsal. We've got to practice dancing on the dance floor. We've got to get hair and makeup done.
I hope they're going to feed you.
Yes, they are, but I'll have breakfast and then I won't eat.
No, Sally, you must eat something.
Look, I'm used to fasting.
Yeah, but not for the day of all that kind of...
Well, I'll have a big breakfast at the Titanic Hotel. I'll have lots of protein, I'll have eggs and fruit and...
What time is that then?
I'll probably have breakfast till about 9:30, 10:30.
We just said you had to be there at 9.
Oh, yeah. So, 8, half difficult. 8. And then I might have a bowl of soup. I think they're doing a soup and a sandwich and chips. But I'm not eating in the green room.
No, that's fair enough. You know, as long as you do it at
drumming. They eat loads before and during drumming, and I just can't.
No, well, I never
do it. You don't
never,
need it.
No, before like a trail race or anything, I never eat.
No, so it's the same thing.
No, I understand. So, but the thing is, you might not be dancing till...
Angela Connor's coming, Titanic, here we come. She only booked, she got two of the cancelled tickets, her and her husband to come in.
The Titanic,
and
do you know, I don't understand.
That's where the do is.
Oh, is it called the Titanic?
Yeah, the Titanic's amazing, God, apparently. It doesn't sink. But Angela, funny enough, you're on a table with, it's all of the couples, it's tribe members who've also bringing their partners. So you'll have a right good laugh on that table. But... Yeah, no, when I think about it, I do get really nervous, and it's going to be weird when it's all over, but I just want to do my best. And so I'm still practising, but the one thing, my dress, I got a dispatch notice yesterday to say it's been dispatched, but it can
Where's
take...
Where's it coming from?
Abroad. Yeah, probably. I couldn't, and, you know, I've looked in so many places. I've ordered 4 dresses. The one I got was a size 12, but it was like for an age 12 centimetre person. And so I've ordered 4 in 3XL.
Is this from the same place?
1 from one and 3 from another.
All abroad?
Yeah. Oh, right. Well, they're not the UK websites, you know, but they just take forever to come. And if they don't come, I've got a fake ponytail in my shoes.
Oh, gosh, you're not going to do it naked. Oh, dear. And shitting yourself. Oh! I'll tell you what. Oh, thank God I'm going out for supper.
How will you feel? Can I just ask? You ask if I'm nervous, but when you wait, because you won't know the order of dance.
Well, you're just going to find out.
Well, I might not know till the day. I might not.
Oh, I hope you do.
Well, we'll see. But as
what
said,
happens if it's first? I'll miss it.
Just listen, you're interrupting. Just listen. When they say, right, and next is Mike with his partner, and then they do the little chit-chat beforehand, and then obviously it's that, and next is Jane... You'll be going, oh, come on, when's Sally?
And will you
be getting a bit nervous?
I will, waiting? Yes. Especially if you're coming on naked.
And now Sally Wilkinson. Oh, yes. She's on.
She's my friend.
Will you be a bit nervous watching me? It's like when I used to watch Torval and Dean. I was willing them not to fall. That's how I feel.
I don't know. I think I'll be more, I don't know what the word is. I don't think I'll be nervous watching you because I'll be excited to watch you.
Yeah.
I'll look forward to it. But can you please try and find out when you are on?
Oh, for goodness sake.
Well, it was just the thing is, I don't want to miss it. But on the other hand, I don't want to sort of be there half the night waiting.
No, you can just watch. Watch the live stream.
Yeah.
So who's watching the live stream?
Who?
Who?
Who is watching?
How else do you say it?
Who?
Who? That hurts. Hurts to say that. Who?
Who
I feel like I'm giving myself a hernia. Hernia.
Well, you don't want to do that.
Who?
Not before you start dancing.
Who's watching?
Who's watching? There you are.
Yeah, sorry.
But I think please, if anybody knows, Sally is going to try and find out if we can watch it the next day.
Yes, that is a good question.
It is a very good question.
It's not often you get good questions. So I need to ask Pauline, if you buy the live stream, Jessica Bussey, I know she replied to my email, she's bought a live ticket.
Right.
She's a lady in Toronto watching it from a sofa.
Right. Well, and what is it? A clash with Strictly, the real
No,
Strictly?
It'll be after because obviously people will be eating their 3-course dinner then.
Oh, I see, right.
So it doesn't start till about 9:15.
Oh, we're all going to be over Strictly.
So you'll be able to watch the real Strictly first and then you'll be able to watch the real Strictly people.
Right. We had to go.
Right.
Oh, no,
we'll have recorded because that's what we're asking, Linda. We're going to ask Pauline. I bet you can't hear me anymore. I think that might be on Instagram. Because Nancy phoned, but that might be on Instagram. Leanne's on. Lovely Leanne.
Hello, Leanne. Somebody asked the same question as me.
Yes. I will ask Pauline if you buy the live stream ticket.
If you can watch it.
Can it be recorded?
Yeah.
Let's have a look.
I would have hoped it would.
Enjoy it, Sally. I'm into hospital for my reconstruction this week, so I'm afraid I won't be dancing too. Helen, wish you all the very best of luck. Hi, Marie. Helen, my lovely business buddy. Well, she's my buddy who happens to do business. She had a mastectomy a while ago now. She's having a reconstruction. Mm-hmm. She's done amazingly well. So, yes, I'll ask if you get sent a recording, because then if you can't even watch the live stream, you might be able to watch it the next day, because I won't be sharing the live stream afterwards, because it's not fair on people who've watched it live, if that makes sense. So, I don't think we can do that anyway.
You won't be able to film it.
Oh, do we want to walk?
Yes, we do. Right, we're going to do a George and Silver Spoon.
Yes.
Right, and the word
Looking,
is...
Hang on.
Hazel, looking forward to watching you. Excited, but also a bit nervous. But you're smart.
Hazel's watching as well.
Well, there you are.
I know she's bought a ticket. And to know that that Jessica and Hazel and the lady from Toronto and Jane, and I know there's quite a few bought the tickets. And I will think of you all. And do you know what I'm going to do the night before?
I
go to bed the night before, I'm going to read all the messages on the Just Giving page again.
To give you.
Because I'll and the names of the people who've sponsored me. And I'm just going to do that and go, I know it's not a big, it's just a little strictly dancing competition.
Well, it'll give you a
raise
boost.
The money, but it will. And that's what I'm going to do. So all the people, I want you to let me know if you've bought a ticket.
Right, should we do the silver spoon?
The Georgian silver spoon, the first person to type the word out, spelt correctly, is...
Sinking.
Why have you said that?
Because of the Titanic.
Sinking.
Well, I thought it's a good, and also
Linda,
we're going to sink.
That's lovely, but I don't, it does, but it only goes if you want to buy a ticket. Oh, mind you, if you get the recording.
Yeah, we've got to have the recording. Yes. I hope they will do. There, somebody's got it.
Sinking Hazel. Peep.
Well done.
Hazel.
Well done.
Oh,
no,
Angela was sinking.
No,
sinking.
No,
like,
no. Bye.
Oh, she's still on.
No, turn
just
off.
Now, who would like me to do a live next week from rehearsals?
If who you're would allowed like, to, do you can be allowed to?
Yes, who would like me to do a live next week from rehearsals on the day?
I think they prefer Posh and Waffle. Right, we're going.
Yes, but you're not here,
off.
Are you?
Press
oh,
finish.
Marie's put sink in, but about 10 after everybody
Sorry.
Else, Marie. You know
too
Marie,
late.
Don't you?
Yes, I do, but it's too late.
She's trying to reach over with her short little arms. She can't reach. I could... No. Oh, she still can't reach.
Sally, turn it off. It's always the rule. It goes off after it. Turn it off.
Oh, she looks like Dumbledore.
Oh, stop it.
Right, God, I'll let you turn it off.
It's raining.
You turn it off.